We're gonna go up top deck for some lunch.
I guess this is the beach road going out of Dumaguete out towards Darrow, next to Lantau. But it's a nice spot. It's up on a balcony here and overlooking the water. It's like around noontime here. But yeah, it's pretty nice and rustic. So I ordered the buttered chicken. Leopold's got the pork belly, fried pork belly, is that how you order? And we're getting a couple of salads. And that'd be our lunch for today. We'll check it out when the food comes and give you a look at that. The prices seem reasonable here because it's a beautiful day. It's March 21st, 22nd, March 22nd, 2018, and it's beautiful. So our meal came and it looks delish. We have the chicken and pork belly and a jackfruit salad. Is that what it is? Jackfruit? Okay, second floor here, overlooking the ocean. And we're gonna eat our meal now. Okay, well, we did destroy the meal, but we did a little bit to take home. But to me, I didn't think the chicken was as good as Cleopas making, of course. But it wasn't bad. The pork belly was pork belly, and it was fine. It was fine, right? There's a little bit more left over to take home, and so I guess that's it. It's been a very, very great day today, and it's only Thursday, so we have tomorrow to look forward to, and then the weekend. So the retirement continues on here. Peace.
Bésame, bésame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después.